Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, we have just saved Jacob, we've saved Sophia. The villagers have taken a hit. Now, the Trinity has overtaken a small village. Now, I'm being very sneaky. I'm in the river, and I'm going to try and do this sneakily. But if I cannot, I'm just going to go all full guns blazing. Ooh. Ooh, that's very nice. Ooh, that's a very nice animation. Ooh. How did no one notice that?
That one I probably could have delivered. The bonus wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered and the company member watching had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping. Hang on. Go close.
Copy that.
Hold up!
Oh, shit.
Where the hell is this?
How did he see me? Sneaky. Hello. Can I get him? Can I not? I don't know.
Looks clear. Back up.
Okay. Whew! That was close.
Where were we?
That must be them. I was hoping they'd drop.
Nope. Are you red? You're red. You red? Ah, yellow. Bye bye! Where are you? Hello? Sorry, son. Had to be done. Sorry, son. Had to be done. On the Winter Wonderland. Let's pick all our stuff up. Very nice. Nice, corkscrews, always good. No, I don't want a bloody tin. Shit. I didn't mean that. I really didn't mean that. Can I go in here? Oh, I can. Oh, yes. Oh, that was lovely. Oh. I am nursing a semi. Whew. I know you're a kick-ass, Lara, but my God.
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But
it's possible. Just turns out it's to be Pope Francis.
People have to know this. If I'm going to die for this, I want to be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
Got a bit all Snatch, Guy Pearce sort of way. Okay. I can live with that. We are English, after all. This way. I thought there was a door. Seems not stealthy. Look at that. Lovely. I'm still disappointed about that helicopters. I want to take out a helicopter. I better take out a helicopter. Look at it. Oh, that caused so much destruction. Let's get in here. Get in there. That's it. Go on. Keep walking.
All right. Once we
get
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Hang on. Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
Oh, they're not dead. They're not dead. I need to kill him. Die! Oh shit, there's more. Whoa, 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 what are you doing there? What are you doing? Get out of here. Okay, this did not go well. Shotgun. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get down. No, I'm finishing it. Is that it? Happy? Yes? I thought that was it. I should have done more bloody scouting. I love that, I love that, I love that. Wait, there was a couple of people over here that I killed. Scout. Not that. Not that. Wood. Don't need that. Ugh. Should have done more scouting. I do apologise there. Stealth did not work. Should have, but didn't. Anything over there? Oh, there's a chest. I'll go get a chest. There we go. Shotgun. Another shotgun. Seriously, the amount of guns in this bloody place is ridiculous. Oh. Some intel?
I have sinned in God's name. Much blood has been spilled on this valley floor. As I speak now, blood continues.
Forgive me.
To flow.
That the divine work requires sacrifices does not mean I am clean. Forgive me, for since I've suffered the stigmata in my youth, I have sinned in your name. Forgive those I have killed myself and those who have been killed in my name. They know not what they were doing. Forgive me, for the work I do is not yet done, and there is yet blood to be spilled. Oh, so he's got a conscience, his leaf. At least. At least, at least, at least. Ooh, ooh. Things that make you go boom. I could use that. Other arrows. From around here. That's the way to go, so let's have a look around here first. No, nothing around here. What about up here? This seems very ominous.
We have a true test now, young ones. The valley is balance. When one thing slides, it affects all others. The fire 2 harvests ago led to an unusual bloom of berries. That led to more deer. And now,
we've got... Everything's in balance. It's always with these sort of valleys. Everything's in balance until someone else comes and wrecks it all. All that lot. That would have been a good sniping position. If only I did more scouting. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh wait, no, it's fire. Oh wait, no. There we go. Is that a... What is this? It's a cavern? A chamber? Ah, oh, it's just...
We heard of the prophet's arrival in Constantine.
Keep forgetting about this prophet. I'm getting too engulfed about fighting Trinity. We're actually here to find the divine source.
Pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles
still,
of the prophet.
Did not seek him out.
But still, we did not seek him
Fair
out.
Enough. Yay, level 7 Greek. Always good. Ah, let's carry on. Spent enough time diddly-daddling around. Okay, we're gonna go this way. A few more.
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something more. They brought me to the windowless room. I thought I was dead. And then Constantine was there. He took my head in his hands and smiled. He told me he understood. He was like me once. I've sinned, but there could be forgiveness. I have been a blunt instrument, swinging wildly. He told me I could be redeemed. I've got a special skill. I just need sharpening. Trinity can make me a weapon. Point me in the right direction. I almost cried and kissed his feet. I will become what I was meant to be. For Trinity. For
So Constantine is a man who just uses people for their talents. And once that talent has run out, he gets rid of them. They could be working for the Patriots, since they're using all the fucking skull face gear, Metal Gear Solid.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it?
Oop.
That's all he can do.
Get down.
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
Hold up. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Oh well, fuck it. You can't see me. If they've seen me now, I'm gonna be very angry. How do you know it's a she? You bastard. What is this? I've got a can.
Here we are. Get ready.
Okay. I'm very oh! What do you mean, Ash? How did you see me? What? Screw you guys. Screw you. Die. Okay. Anyone more? Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you? I didn't see you. Where are you? Come on, fella. Where are you? Is he down there? No. He must be up here. Must be. Ah, there you are. Get you, mate.
We got a man down!
You know, screw this. Toasted skull. My favorite. Okay. Screw you guys. You are a pain in the ass. No, I don't want a can. Don't step in the fire. You're an idiot, Lara. All the screws. Okay. That it? I think that's it. There's a couple of documents inside. Let's get them. What is that noise? It's a very weird noise. No, I didn't want that. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it all.
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her. Lord Croft was too bookish to possess any true resolve. He was a coward.
Damn right!
Something different. I almost gave an order today that no man should
kill. Oh, come on, don't do that bad guy sort of thing.
I fear she is starting to cloud my judgment. I must remind myself, the goal is not another dead Croft. The goal is the divine source.
So do what a bad guy does and blow yourself in there and then fail at the last hurdle. Wait, I need to climb that. That's it, that's it, up there. Over here. Which way now? Ah, I get you. I get you. Stairs around here. Me trying to complicate things. Oh, it's Anna.
This fucking illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off. Getting lost
in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died, how the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity, learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther to childhood, Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. Then I ripped myself free, back to the present. I've always done what I had to be done, this time will be no different. See, Anna seems to be a bit more cold in these matters. She's dying, understandably. Oh, get up. Constantine seems a bit more anger-driven. That's it. That's it, that's it, that's it. Screw you, birds. I am not bothered about you today. A bit more Greek.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to be at our full strength to resist Trinity, but it seems the killing blow was dealt before the fight even began. We have the armor of our faith, but what good is it against an enemy that grows stronger with every passing generation? If we survive,
I'm sure you'll be fine. I'm sure you'll be fine. Ooh, we got a fire. Anything? Oh, we got some skills. Let's have a look. What we got here? I don't need any of that. Upgrade grenade arrows, crafting machinery, shotgun. You know what? Let's get this first one. First one. All lines are now upgraded on that one, anyway. Might as well. Upgrade my pistol. Because that's the only thing I use. You have so much choice in these guns and stuff, but you only need your bow and arrow and your pistol. Shotgun if you want a bit of fun. Right, what we got here? Where am I going? Oh, up there. Whoa, what's that? What's that? Scared the shit out of me. I just heard the noise. Oh, God damn it! There's a cavern up there, but we'll leave that for now. That's it.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
No, but you missed me.
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking care.
Brutal motherfucker. Brutal motherfucker. Okay. Ah, it's just a relic. I can come back and get that relic. That's it.
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here.
Not bothered anymore. I just want to kill the Trinity. Oh, isn't it just coincidence? There's a bloody window up here. Okay, okay, okay. Whoa. The weather's picking up. It's a sign for me that the helicopter's going to come down. Come on. Okay. Oh, no, no. I pressed the wrong button. Oh, that was a fail. I was too busy focusing on that. Come on, get up. That's it, that's it. Oh, look, there's a window here that's just coincidentally put. Right. Remember, you can swing now. That's it. Okay. That's it.
So this is really it, huh? They do find the Atlas there. What's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source.
Yep, don't mind me.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. The company and aren't saying much.
Lara does not give two shits about that. Whoa, 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 where the fuck are you come from, mate? Sneaky little bugger. That was a big jump for you, mate. Go on, get round. That's it, that's it, that's it. Another door. Oh. No, 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 don't fall down, Lara. It's a good job we've learnt this double jump. This impossible double jump for the human body. Find a way into the cathedral. Oh no! You fucking idiot, Lara. You threw it, you missed, and you died. Really? Oh my god. Fucking hell. Okay, okay, okay. We're inside. Well, I think we're inside. We're doing a bit of. You cannot dig. Is that Anna? Or too fast.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Caution? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer.
Yeah, Anna, because you're dying.
With
you
all due
bitch.
Respect, if all of my men die down there.
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Sit. Dead.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just gone. That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risk.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need technical support.
No,
No, you're on your own, bugger.
If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move.
Just keep going. We're doing well. We're making good progress. We're gonna find Anna. We're gonna kill Anna. I hope we do.
It's got to be down there.
Just shoot her now. We have no notice for sentimentality. Throw a bomb. Oh crap, we're surrounded. Why are they on alert?
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for
well,
you.
Well, she's just killed like a lot of people cold.
Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within
nope,
seconds.
Because there's bombs everywhere.
That's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Oh, that's lucky.
Don't move.
Really?
You have nowhere to go.
Kill her now.
Surely that would snap someone's neck or back, should I mean? Alright, 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 what am I need to do? Good! Oh, I had to shoot the rope. Oh, really?
Reconsider my offer, Laura. Before it's too late.
That's it. There you go. Why didn't you do that in the first place? Oh, you idiot.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Shoot her again.
Go to hell.
Oh, my God.
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Well, that was exciting. Yet ridiculous. Alright, if I've got a recording of her now.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories.
I wouldn't really call a lot of death as a victory.
I could make her understand just how wrong she is. How misguided her ideas of morality are.
Oh yeah, and yours are much clearer.
The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous.
Anna, you're an idiot. Oh, is there something over here? Oh, it's just flowers. Oh, come on. Really? Right. I've got a dead body down here. Hello. Sorry about that, mate. Excuse me. Okay, we're gonna...
That's it.
Really?
It has to be.
That easy?
An old mural. And those vessels.
Creep that can't fire. Be it. That can't be it.
That smell. Oh no. Burned Ooh. Alive.
Oh, look at that. Oh, it's like Spec Ops. Oh, is he still alive? Oh, he is. Help him, Lara. Oh, shitty now. Just shoot him. Just shoot him. There you go, mate. There you go. Whoa. You just went black. Oh, my God.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that?
Man-bear pig? Is it going to be man-bear pig?
These vessels, they're still filled with creek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Yep. It's burning everything. How are you breathing down here, Lara? Let's get down here. Oh.
Some believe the prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions.
I am not bothered about the prophet at the moment. I am bothered about what's happening right here, right now. I'm not bothered what people thought about many years ago. Okay, what? Does that burn that? No. Okay. Seriously, it cannot be this easy. Seriously? No. This is a big hole. Why did I not see it from there?
This is it.
Constantine, are you gonna turn up? Okay, we've got it.
Trinity, they're here.
Machine gun here. Thank you. Anyone else? Oh, I see you. Whoa! This is a bit too far, mate. Do I need to get out of here now? Run. That's it. Next bit. Oh, here they come.
I have zero visibility. The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. She's there! Open fire! Spread out.
No, I'm just gonna blow you up. Yep. Anyone else? Come on, get it through that door. Go on. Seriously, I need some more grenade. They're brilliant. Well, that was easy. I was expecting it to be a bit harder. I guess there's not much else around here. No. Yeah, that was good. Easy enough. I'll tell you at the end about this AI, because this AI, this fighting capability, find a way out of the archives with the Atlas. Okay.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
I'm running. Swimming. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. I hate swimming with Lara. No, where am I going? Oh, thank God.
Three, it's over. Hand over the Atlas.
Oh, shit. No, what's gonna happen? Jacob? Ah. Oh, we're gonna rebreather now. Oh, that's good. Does that mean indefinitely? Ah. Ooh, that's nice. Lara's not a good swimmer. But if we can swim forever now, that's good. At least I don't have to worry about Lara's swimming capabilities anymore. Holy crap. Well, I'm hoping this is the way out. Hello, sir. Yep.
Okay. I think I see my exit.
I don't.
The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire.
Ooh, Dimbo! Okay, I've got you. Oh, nope. No, I don't.
The remaining supports.
A lot of people with arrows in up here. The hell? What the hell was that? Wait a minute. Are we gonna go down the route of spirits?
Dylan! Shit! Morse! Dylan's gone! What? No fucking way! He's right there! He's gone. Something grabbed him. It's just us! Fuck! There! Above us!
Whoa, how did you not die, mate? Bastard. This is getting interesting. What is that? Oh no, I don't want a tin. I want that. What the hell is... Let's have a look through here. I don't think there's nothing in here. There's something on the floor.
Looks like they were always prepared for war.
Boom. Boom.
Got to find a Greek fire
Greek
vessel first.
Greek fire vessel. The coins.
More Greek fire vessels. So many of them.
Oh. Okay. So I'm guessing I need to attach that to that. Yes. Pull that back.
There's still more to do here.
So that's the way back. Let's have a look at this side.
The crane is intact. Should still spin.
Yeah, but how? Oh, do I have to push it? Ah. Yes. Right, so where do I need to get it to? Is there a hole?
Hmm. still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Again. To get it over there. Oh, no, 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 no. I get you now. Yes? No? Ah. That's it. Yes. That was easy. I think. Ooh. Now we cut this off. Kick it down there. Let it go over there. Fall now. Seriously, that one last one?
Just one more support left.
That is ridiculous. Surely the entire weight of that would crush that crumbling old wood.
Looks like I'll need another vessel.
Yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Rise of the Tomb Raider. Maybe the next one could be the last episode. I don't know. I hope not. It seems very short, this game, if it is. But anyway, peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!